After admitting to the charges of corruption issued against him by the Afghanistan Cricket Board, including one that said he was trying to fix a match in the 2019-20 Bangladesh Premier League. Wicketkeeper or batsman Shafiqullah has been banned from all cricket-related activities of 6 years. An ACB release on Sunday mentioned that the charges against the 30-year-old also relate to his conduct during the Afghanistan Premier League in 2018. In total, Shafiqullah had alleged broken 4 articles of the ACB's anti-corruption code: trying to fix the outcome of a domestic match, seeking or offering bribes to fix the outcome of a domestic match, including teammate to fix a domestic match, and failing to report a corrupt approach. Shafiqullah was part of the team that led Afghanistan to ODI status and a member of the 2 World T20 campaigns, but he has not played an international game since September last year. A wicketkeeper, batsman by trade, he represented his country in 24 ODIs and 46 T20s between 2009 and 2019. This is a very serious offense where a senior national player is involved in the corruption of a high-profile domestic game in APL 2020 2018, said the ACB's senior anti-corruption manager Syed Anwar Shah Qureshi. The player had also attempted but failed to get one of his teammates to engage in corruption in another high-profile game during the BPL 2019. Qureshi pointed out that without his admission of guilt and full cooperation during the ACB's investigation, Shafiqullah's ban could have been significantly longer. He also said player was willing to contribute to the ACB's education program to help younger players learn from his mistakes.